This is one of three entrances of Hamra National Park. Here are good information boards and well-marked trails. You can go short tracks, couple of kilometers, or a little longer, about 10 kilometers. And I think there is something for everyone. Hamra National Park was founded the 24th of May 1909 together with Garphyttan, Ängsjö, Gotska Sandön, Abisko, Pellekaisen, Sarek, Stora Sjöfallet and Sornfjället as the first national park in Europe. There are usually very few people in the area, which make it very quiet and nice. In the beginning, the park was 28 hectares, but in 2011 it was expanded to 1400 hectares. Hamra is probably best known for the old forest, but almost half of the national park is contained of bog. In 2009 there was a fire in the park, and the fire benefited many species. There are nice prepared fireplaces and there are toilets at the entrances.